In Malaysia, more than 1 in 10 children have less than 3 meals per day, and 25% of children under 5 suffer from malnutrition. Poor and irregular diets make us more susceptible to illnesses, children even more so. This results in them not attending school. With regular absenteeism, they tend to be absorbed into the workforce much earlier than they should, as parents find it better to have more hands at home or at work rather than in the classroom. Hence, poverty stands in the way of education in many ways. That's why we at Charity Right Malaysia came up with Feet to Educate. Charity Right Malaysia's Feet to Educate is a program that focuses on eradicating poverty from the core and bringing about economic sustainability to poor households. Targeting 3 underprivileged groups, B41, refugees, and orphans. Feet to Educate hopes to fight hunger by providing monthly food aid to poverty-stricken families, so they no longer need to rely on their children for supplemental income. This way, they can focus on their studies at school. Our in-house nutritionists will ensure that the food the beneficiaries are getting has all the nutrition they need through our food boxes. And to ensure the children stay in school, a minimum of 80% of school attendance is needed to qualify for the food aid, as we believe that education is vital to emancipating poverty. Feet to Educate will bridge the gap between parents and teachers where there was once a jarring disconnect. With the monthly food aid, the family now will be more vested in ensuring the child performs well in their studies.
Because Feet to Educate cares about tackling the whole issue, priority is given to providing families a good start at lasting stability. Thanks to our partners, these families will be enrolled in a 1-year social entrepreneurship program to encourage them to be able to create a sustainable income independently. After all, independence and security are necessary for any family to have. Feet to Educate recognizes this ideal and aims to shape a safer environment for the whole family.
The program includes financial management, product marketing, personal grooming, parenting science, and more. Feet to Educate, thus, is not just a basic food program, rather a long-term solution for poverty and social ills. At Charity Right Malaysia, we believe that it is our responsibility to uplift neglected individuals and groups in our community.
With only 150 ringgit per box,
you too can contribute in keeping children in school and pulling their families out of the poverty cycle, one household at a time. Together, we can make a difference.